马来西亚总理安瓦尔在6号表示，马来西亚将持续与中国和美国保持友好关系，保持不选边站的中立立场。另外，马来西亚2025年将任东盟轮值主席，安瓦尔表示，马来西亚将以文明和包容的方式担任领导角色。
安瓦尔在第37届亚太圆桌会议上发表主旨演讲，他说马来西亚与中国和美国都保持了牢固和富有成效的关系，他重申马来西亚继续为自己的国家和战略利益而努力的立场。
Malaysia celebrates the 50th anniversary of ties with China, our largest trading partner, a key investor in a close bilateral and multilateral partner. I look forward to a visit of my colleague, Premier Li Qiang, to Kuala Lumpur in the next few weeks.
拜登政府最近提出新的以哈停火提议，阿瓦尔表示欢迎，并呼吁美国向以色列施加停火压力。
We welcome these early signs of change, America's.We hope that the United States will keep evaluating its approach and hasten an end to the killings.
有与会外国学者对安瓦尔政府的外交政策连贯性给予积极回应。
I think he painted a really powerful picture of a world that's in enormous flux, that there's huge challenges facing international order, and a situation of real concern about humanitarian crises in places like Gaza, but also in Ukraine.
I think he made some very good points about reinforcing the sovereignty of Malaysia, as well as cooperation within ASEAN.
安瓦尔表示，未来将会与东盟各成员国携手共创繁荣，并会寻求能够降低冲突风险的解决方案，希望区域能够打造一个永续与公正的未来。凤凰卫视郭韶和马来西亚吉隆坡报道。